Welcome back to Pokenerdfireguy. Let's go. This is going to be episode 3, and we're going to go explore this next town over here. I don't know if he's going to go on and stuff, but I don't know. I'll talk to some people, see if they give us something. What could be my first one? Me, I'm like a huge fan of RPGs, so I can't wait to get to that city. Most of my money is probably going to be blown up nothing but gold. It's not an eye going to point really hard. Well, you do that. I don't know what this is. I know I'm probably going to get some more, but just because it's not getting real fast. I'll also get a primer wall, 2x2 at a time. That's been pretty much since every single Pokemon game I've played. Oh, I thought it said points at first, so I was like, what? Hey, where do I go to get some potions? What's this place? Well, let me adjust. I just don't like the camera, I'll be honest. Okay, there we go. Let's come over here. Okay. This guy's just telling us. Hope you know what you're about to. Wow, 2 steps in, Pokemon is so far. What's it gonna be? A Pidgey? Definitely be catching one of these. That was pretty easy. Okay. See what we want in here. Please don't be another tribute. Bless you. This is definitely going to be on my final team. Always have to have my starter, my bird Pokemon. That thing has a big mouth for a bird. Oh, I just noticed that you won't experience even if you don't touch them. That's pretty level of that while touching Pokemon. But if that's not all we're going to do is explore the flag. you know. Bumblebee? For a second there, I was about to press play. I was like, am I about to win this? Ooh, that lyric just looks so... Wow. That's how they did the music and shit. They're making them all, like, HD and awesome. I want a Bumblebee. What do you think you're still promoting for it? Pretty sure he gave you 5 Pokemon. It's been like that since the first one. These are not the computers. Who's that on me? Oh, you see. Melody? Called it. So, yeah, I'm kind of like... I kind of want to take that name back on. Hopefully it doesn't die. It reminds me of that one from the Sinnoh region, and I can't remember his name, that one bunny Pokemon. Only Pokemon in this game is legendary on the side. That's a few more of these here. I guess those are the only two Pokemon that I really wanna get here. Still wanna change. This flex thing is strong. A lot of detail. There we go. Easy way. Oh yeah, I forgot to check out the Pokemon. And I have checked out their names. Ooh, it's really good. Brookie's eyes are all open now. Now that Pokemon only his eyes are like little lines going up. He's gonna tackle him like that, man. Double. Scatterbug now. Mm-hmm. Then that's gonna put off the 4 Pokemon that I want. Mm-hmm. Oh, and also, if you guys ever hear voices in the background, remember, my brother's like, he's basically my YouTube partner, like, he watches all my videos, but he'll start making his own shit. I'll put that link up for you guys when he does. I mean, he has an email account. I made him one yesterday, but he just has to upload videos so he can make his YouTube channel. I'm just gonna go in the grass about 3 more times, and that'll be it for this. Oh, okay. Can you back out of it? Wait. What about this person? I don't wanna make it. Okay, there you go. Go in about 2-3 more times. I have to adjust the screen there as well. There we go. One hit kill. That's my froggy for you. Yeah, I really want to name it, but you know, we should just call on to you, but it's too late. After this, we're going to the gas one more time. There's no new Pokemon, then I'm through with this area. Well, just gonna use you for it, sorry, man. Take the packet, see how much damage that there. This attack seems like a lot more powerful now, I don't know why. Maybe they adjusted the power rating, so out of the blue. Okay, well that'll be it for this episode. See you guys next time on my next episode.